now, sir. And just a look.
Yes, it's fine.
Great. Right. I'm up here. So, made your mind up yet, sir? Let's just get this on you then, sir. Just a treatment, sir. Just head up a bit, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute. Will you? Susie!
In the shop back there. But just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks so much.
Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait a minute.
Pie.
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Good morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Hello?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm on.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just the split ends at the back and thin it out, would you?
Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Wait, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What on earth
do you call this? You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now look, listen
right,
to me.
To say.
Where's
my ponytail?
My son looks like an ape.
Look, shut up.
Excuse me.
Have you got any
Excuse
idea
me.
How long it took me to grow that?
I've no
idea. Nearly 2.5 years. And your mate chopped it off in less than 2 minutes.
Have
you seen this?
Sir.
Derek,
yes,
out.
I'm
Matt.
Right, now, what are you going to do?
Your assistant.
Where is he?
Where is he?
wait. Come by, come by, come by. Sit. Steady.
Be about an hour, sort of 3:15.
Another one. Thank you. Well done, sir.
A lovely dog. Poppy, lovely dog.
Bean.
And your pet?
Oh. Come on. Come on.
One minute, sir. Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must stop.
Come on, come on, come on.
Quiet. The obedience test.
Thank you. Yeah.